I've done facilitation now with folks, counseling of various sorts for now, I guess it's close to 25 years. And this question, I have been working through just of late with trying to, after all that time, to understand it. Because when I've taken people through methodical evaluations of all the different levels of their systems, their various levels of subconscious, their survival strategy elements, their relational and emotional elements, their minds, their hearts, their dynamics of discernment in their system. If we say this occurs at different chakra levels, I found people having perhaps 30 to 50 different definitions of what a smart decision is that they operate from on an ongoing basis at different levels of their system for different reasons in different relationship contexts and different organizational or work contexts. So we want to ask you folks, if it's okay for your reflections now, would you poll your systems, evaluate your systems, and offer a few different definitions of what a smart decision is and how it is arrived at from your particular vantage point? And so there's validity. Could we all agree that there's validity to caring about the effect of your decision on other decisions or choices or actions as they affect others? And is that a spectrum of emotional intelligence that would determine what is or is not a smart decision in regard to it, how it affects your relationships, your friends, the people you care about, society at large? So there's a lot more facets to smart decisionness than certainly they're relational, they're emotional, they're intellectual, there's logical, there's political, perhaps economic ingredients. And factors of time, meaning is it a smart decision now? Will it remain a smart decision tomorrow or next week or next year? Is it the thing to do at the present moment, even though if it were next year, it would not be a smart thing to do at all? Does it make sense? This is a trick question, of course. What's the definition of the word smart? And do you all agree on it? What's the definition of informed? With today's mega data availability, how informed is informed? At what point can we say someone is adequately informed based upon available data on the internet or information or expert perspectives or opinions? And the question is, how do we determine what is informed enough? And from what vantage points, our dimensionalities of life, at what point can we say that we're adequately informed? You've heard of the term street smart. If you grew up in a challenging part of any city, does it make sense that a smart decision might be to distrust everybody, to think of number one only, to take care of yourself at everyone else's expense, to just make sure you survive till tomorrow, and that would be smart. And so a very circumscribed definition, and if we talk about smart in a competitive environment, is next quarter's profits being arrived at a certain percentage of profit, no matter what it does to the rest of humanity, is that smart? Is defeating the competition as you're communicating, is that actually a smart thing to do? Is it even smart to compete? We would suggest in the past, it has had utility and that utility has now been exhausted. Where all of our smart competitive processes are literally killing our species, our future for our children and the ecosystem. So we might want to consider redefining the definition of smart. So for some people, the word smart is equal. It's a synonym for the word safe and in control, even though control and safety are illusions and delusions and cannot happen. There's not a person on the planet that's safe in any absolute way or ever can be, and certainly not any of them that will ever be in control of what's going on in the world. And they can live in the illusion of that. And so the question, this is vitally important, can any ego identity be smart or act or make a smart decision? Is it even possible?